So this will be my fourth time ungrounding this boat ever. The last time was probably about a month and a half, 2 months ago. So they are officially the record holder. And if editor me remembers, there is a dolphin that was just off our starboard side. Now there is supposed to be a green buoy here. Not quite sure if there it is. Okay. How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good. They are.
Yeah. And you gotta kinda wiggle and
yeah, you gotta like hug that side and then cut straight back across. Yeah. And you've got a wing keel, right?
Yeah. It's flat on the bottom so we can sit on it.
Yeah.
And it just got like a little tail out the back.
Wrap this around there. I'm gonna just tie it off to there for a second.
Where do you want it? Here?
Yeah, just pull it in tight. Quite what I wanted, but it will work. Well, he's not really moving. And you guys heading north or south?
I'm heading south.
Back that way?
I'm heading to the marina.
Okay.
So I'm going to go towards that buoy there.
Yep.
That's usually how I can get through there.
If you want to just come up here, we'll put on your starboard cleat then.
Yeah,
just go around that one. We'll just go to that one there. Just got a loop on the end so you can just loop it over. And then before I forget, just going to get a signature from you.
I knew when I was getting here, you know, tide had already started going out.
Yeah, it looks like a super low tide
right now. And I said, this isn't going to go well. And it also went boom, and it stopped. I go, shouldn't have said anything.
Thanks. Yeah, so I'll pull you back this way a bit. And
over there, and then I'll head off that way.
Yep.
Okay. Sounds good. You want me to put my throttle in gear, or you want to just pull
it? Let me get you moving first, and we'll see what
I
we need.
Just coordinate what we're both doing. Yeah.
Yep.
But I don't want to be counteracting what you're doing.
Yeah.
So I agree. Let's
yeah, if you want to untie that, and then I'll go to channel 14.
Okay.
Thank you. All We're gonna keep this one pretty short. Because we don't have much channel to get to on the other side here. That's fine.
Yeah, you get me out of the...
Yep.
I think there's a low spot.
Hey, you ready?
Yep.
Drop all the anchor. Yeah, okay. Hey, hold up. All set. I'm gonna start steering back this way. I not be hugging that side of the channel right now. I'm sitting like right in the middle. Well, that was an easy one. That makes four for this guy, so like I said before, he sets a new record. And those are just the ones I've done. Who knows how many the other captains have done with this guy. But nice couple, repeat customers that run ground. It's a nice big boat, but we like them. But thanks for watching this video, and we'll see you on the next one.